green flag. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. The virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a build-up of stopped cars on the track. Watch your pace. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Feeling the effects of some tire wear soon, so stay on your toes. Pit window open, let's box this lap. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Understood. Stopping this lap. Side pods have taken damage. Keep an eye on your engine temperature. Cooling may be adversely affected. Gap behind is 11.1 seconds. go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. We've been awarded a time penalty that will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. You've taken damage to the side pods. Expect to feel a little drag. The teammate ahead is 29.5 seconds. an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. need to pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. Green flag. We're trailing our teammate by 10.4 seconds. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Go, go, go! pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. There's four laps of fuel remaining. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. Brilliant. Nice move. This is your final lap of the race. We've only got two laps of fuel left.